The Hill Main News, 10 December, 2018. Colorado.gov.
John Hickenlooper, D., on Monday said that he is past 50-50 when it comes to the chances of him running for president in 2020.
CNN's Allison Camarota on Monday morning asked Colorado.gov.
Full news you can find in the description of this video.